Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, we're back.
Well, we seem to be having problems. We can't figure out the internet is fine. We've tried it on both the home internet and 4G. So we're wondering if it's something to do with the gales that are blowing outside. Somehow, I have no idea.
I know everybody over the past, however long the clubs have been running, somebody's had problems somewhere along the way, haven't they? Are we on now?
Well, all we can do is have a go.
Yeah.
Excuse me when I'm watching my phone. You see, when you're the wrong side of the camera, you haven't a clue what's happening, so we have to just have a little look. Right. Jock's joined us again. Well done. Tally, Sheila, Richard. Hello.
Tom. All right.
Margaret.
Yeah, is it on?
All we can do is have another go and see how far we get. And if we don't get any further than half a song, then we're going to have to hand back to Sam and let her...
And we'll have to come on and do
we'll
it again.
We'll have to do it another day. But we'll see how far we get. Stick with us. We're doing our best.
Whistle blowing, and Aaron's dream of growing up to ride on a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound, and no one can change my mind but my own pride. On the only rebel child from a family meek and mild, my mama just seemed to know what lay in store. Despite all my sons learning, for the bad kept on turning. Mama didn't control me anymore. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried to raise me better. For her pleadings I denied. That was only me to blame, cause Mama died.
Every time they ask me why. Thank you. So hopefully we're on track now. Fingers crossed. Oh, always butcher about when things like that happen, don't it? When
don't
you're on stage
panic,
and
Mr.
stuff.
Mannerin, stay calm.
Just when you can't do anything about it, innit?
Stay calm and have a drink.
Yes, that's it. We have, and if you can hear some gurgling going off, it's not, Lynette hasn't got wind. Just under the table there, where the iPad is my homebrew bubbling nicely away.
You're sat on top of the homebrew.
Yes.
You could explode at any minute. There could be beer everywhere.
Let's do a drinking song. Here we go. Champagne, feeling no pain till early morning. Dining and dancing with every pretty girl in time. I'm having a flame with a pretty young thing till early morning. Knowing tomorrow. Guilty conscience, I guess, although I must confess, I never loved you much when you were mine. Well, I keep drinking champagne, feeling no pain till early morning. With every pretty girl I can find. I'm having a fling with a pretty young thing till early morning. Knowing tomorrow I'll wake up with you.
We're going to do a song. I'm not sure because we were late because of the technical issues if we were meant to go over or stop at 7, but we must crack on with the requests.
And I've left my phone over there, Sam, so if you do text me, I can't read it because I've left my phone on the table over there.
That'll help. Right, yeah. Shall we get on with one for Jane and Dave and Linda and Mick? Because they're having a socially distanced gathering in the garden. They're going to do some dancing.
They are.
At a distance. And they've requested this one. And also... lockdown and coronavirus and everything, it's been really rubbish, but it's made some good things have happened, and Joyce and John are now on Facebook.
Joyce and John are on Facebook in
Can
the words of George Palin. Who'd have thought
Who'd
it?
Hey? So they've also requested this song here, so for Joyce and John and for Jane and Dave and Mick Linda, So Nice to Rock.
7 nights to rock. rap. Seven nights to roll. Seven nights I'm gonna show my face with a different woman in a different place. Seven nights to rock. Well, I got seven nights to roll. Monday I'm gonna rock with Jim. Tuesday gonna be Lorraine. Wednesday it's Espaline. Thursday Betty Sue me. Friday little Linda Lou. Saturday Sunny Henny Chickaloo. Seven nights to rock. Seven nights to roll. Seven nights I'm gonna show my face at a different woman in a different place. Seven nights to rock. I've got seven nights to roll. Thursday, don't know where I am. Friday, I'm at the Chatterbox. Saturday and Sunday, everybody rocks. Seven nights to rock. Seven nights to roll. Seven nights I'm gonna show my face with a different woman in a different place. Seven nights to rock. Well, I've got seven nights to roll.
Ago, Bill messaged on the comments and said, can you do it together again? And when we're playing, we don't see the comments at all. We don't
see them after.
We look back after and go through them on. It's so lovely to hear from everyone, so we do that afterwards. But I said to him at the time, oh, Bill, I missed it. I'll do it next time. Next time came and went.
And we missed that.
The time after that came and went.
So he's probably not watching
now.
He's
probably gone down the pub.
Together again, my tears have shuffled in long, lonely nights, and now at an end. The key to my heart, you hold. Else matters, we're together again.
Together again, all the gray skies are gone. You're back in my arms, darling. Living again, and nothing else.
can't stop falling. On lonely nights are now at an end. The key to my heart you hold in your hand, and nothing else matters now. Let it get together again.
Oh,
we were nearly together again
romance,
on the ending there, weren't we?
Romance.
Oh, is your phone blown up? We're still on, aren't we?
Yeah, I've just run out of battery.
Just imagine if we were just playing with ourselves. To ooh, ourselves.
Oh, I say.
So, how are you all doing, folks? I hope you're all keeping all right, and the lockdown and stuff is easing a little bit, but the virus ain't going away, so do be careful. What's up, Lynette?
I'm just trying to read some comments, but I can't, even with my specsavers on, I can't see them properly.
Can you not? Pick your phone up and have a look. Mine's over there.
Oh, listening from Norfolk. Oh, people from all over. That's
right.
Lovely, that. Right.
What are you going to do now?
What's gonna do?
Oh, I'm going to do this one for Austin. Austin Garrity, our friend. And we did this acoustically a few weeks back for his, I think, sister-in-law, Joan. This is for Joan.
Oh, yes. If you remembered that.
Because I don't forget anything.
Well, you forget to put the toilet seat down often enough, so.
Really?
Yeah.
Right, I've got to, the only thing is, I've got to try and find where it is on here. It's been that long, I can't find anything. Don't worry, keep talking.
It's quite funny, really, because the song he's looking for is I Wonder Where You Are Tonight, yeah. And he's wondering where it is tonight right now.
I wonder where...
He's found it.
Oh, we have. Are we ready?
Slot o'clock, he's found it.
Bit of Jerry Lee.
Whoa.
Though your love for me grows colder.
Austin.
Oh, thank you, Austin. Glad to tune in, buddy. Thank
and
you.
And awesome from Margaret as well. Brilliant stuff. I'm going to do this for our neighbours on that side of the wall. I think they might like this one. Well, I ain't never in the Barbadell tide. No, I can speak, that's me champagne. I'd rather drink beer tonight in a tavern or in a honky tonk or on a four-wheel drive tailgate. And I got posters on my wall of Skinner, Kid and Straight. So people look down on me, but I don't give a rip. Product of my reason, I say hey all and ye ha. While I keep my Christmas lights on my front porch hugging on. And I know all the words to every child and Emmanuel song. So here's to all my sisters, I've been keeping it country. Let me get a big hell yeah from the redneck girls like me. Secrets, well that's just real nice. Oh, but I can buy the same damn thing on a Walmart shelf at price. It still looks sexy, just as sexy as those models on TV. No, but I don't need no designer tags to make my man want me. But you might think I'm trashy and able to hardcore, but in my neck of the words, I'm just a film next door. And I'm a redneck woman, ain't no high-class fraud. I'm just a product of my race, and I say, hey, all and be hard. While I keep my Christmas lights on my front porch, jogging along. And I know all the words to every Johnny Williams song.
Great song, isn't it?
Great song. I said that for years and years and years. I don't know where that came from.
Right, we had a request from the lovely Jeff and Beryl Price down there in Llandy. I've been practicing, I can't say it. Llandrinod Wells. Down in Welsh Wales.
Again.
58th wedding anniversary.
Oh, isn't that lovely?
That's wonderful.
That's wonderful. Can you imagine being married to me for 58 years? The pleasure and the joy that would bring you. Why are you not speaking?
I'm just working out how old I would be.
310. But anyway, congratulations to you both.
Yes.
And now have they asked for this song in particular?
Yes, indeed. This is just for you. And I'm also going to do this one for my mum and dad. It's like this. Look at us. After all these years together, look at us. After all that we've been through, look at us, still leaning on each other. If you want to see how true love should be, then just look at us. Look at you, still pretty as a picture. Look at me, still crazy over you. Look at us, still believing in forever. If you wanna see how true love should be, then you just look at us. Weekend.
Happy anniversary. That's lovely. That's lovely.
It is indeed. Right, I think officially we should have finished now.
Oh, okay.
But so we did, and I know Sam has loads and loads of stuff too, so we're going to make this our last one.
Excellent.
Keep an eye on the screen and see if we get another one after this one, but we might not. We don't know what happened. Might have been next doors, maybe.
Think they cut through the internet?
No, they wouldn't. I'm only kidding. I'm
looking for excuses. We've got good neighbours, thank goodness.
The weather has been absolutely shocking around here, though, and we've still got phone lines around here.
Yeah.
Not cable around here, is it?
No.
They're only, we're steam-powered electricity.
Shut up, we're not steam-powered.
Anyway,
we're gonna pick a song to officially finish with. We don't know what happens after this. More. Thank you.
Maybe. But thank you, Becky. Thank you, Sam. And thank you, Glenn, for the online. I know I think the last one on the Sunday is next week. And then it's just going to once a week as things are easing and stuff.
Okay.
But we thank you for everybody who's tuned in since the very beginning. Thanks
Sam
for your support.
More.
Right.
Sam wants more.
Right. More after this one or more after the other one?
I don't know. Sophie will tell us. But anyway, thank you. And just to say that we can't wait to get back out there playing. And despite any rumours that may be going around the circuit, we are definitely not retiring.
No.
We are keeping going.
We have just had to do something
to pay the bills in the meantime, which has been greengrocery of all the things.
And we're loving it.
But yes, we will be back. There is no question about that. All right,
so if you hear anybody saying we're retiring, tell them it's a load of old tosh. Here we go. Are you ready?
Oh, God, are we doing this one? Oh!
about cooking. How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we can find us a brand new recipe? Got a hot rod board and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. Soda pop and the dancing spree. If you wanna have fun, come along with me. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Till it's covered with age, I'll write your name down on every page. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Well, I'm free and I'm ready. Sound weak and go steady. How's about saving all your time for me?
Buy me one for 5 or 10 cents. I'll keep it till it's covered with age. I'ma write your name down on every page. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? How's about cooking something up with me?
Thank you.
Now, was this the one more or not? This is where it gets confusion because of the 28.7 second time delay.
Oh, Shirley Phoenix is with us as well. Hello, yeah. Shirley, Doris, more.
Right, come on.
More in the borders.
And being the lady, I'm going to let you pick one, Lynette. Anything you like, we'll do it. Yes, indeed, yeah.
Right.
Not that one, though.
Oh, well, that's charming, isn't it? Have we got the okay? I don't know if we've got the okay.
If it's not okay, Sam, just cut us off. We understand. We know you're busy.
All right.
Have a sing along. Have a good week, folks. Look after yourselves. Stay safe and be nice to one another.
Be kind. Wash your hands.
I think they know all that, you know, now, by now.